Alright, apparently it's just me and my brother killing stuff.
You are now leaving the safe area.
Give me just a minute, I gotta dump some stuff. I didn't realize I was carrying.
Don't just stand there.
Oh, there you are. Came in. Gary, too. Hey.
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted. Warning. Now entering Dark Zone.
Saw your buddies on there. You're not playing with a group.
Which ones?
Warning. Now entering a contaminated area.
J-Maker.
They were probably in full groups when I checked.
Hey, hold on 1 second. Okay, I'm good. Somehow my main volume jumped up.
Now leaving dialogue. The contaminated area.
Hard to listen to this guy. Now leaving contaminated area.
Poor white guy, if he comes around us, he'll go rogue. He's a bit of an asshole.
Flashbang him, we'll mow him down.
Warning, you are now entering a contaminated area.
Stupid me, I ran right into it.
They're not too far. Follow me.
You got all these memorized now? I was getting ready to say, why is he shushing me? They can't hear me. Then I remember they can't hear me.
Miss Bun.
Blow thrash. Throw flash. I messed that up. Should have done
alert.
That.
Friendly division agent is down.
Nice. Oh, I think they use up. What was that? I thought I seen something. Oh yeah, look it.
Where'd you spawn at, dude?
I hadn't spawned. I don't know what I was waiting for. Did we attack them or did they attack us?
They're manhunting.
Agent, we're getting word of supply drops landing, but they're arriving in the dark zone. Something's going on, but I'm not quite sure what. One thing's for sure. You better get there before the wrong people get their hands on whatever it is. Because I got a feeling it's not pasta and blankets. Get on it, Agent.
What's that mean, manhunt?
You go rogue, and after you've been rogue long enough, you go manhunt. You gotta survive for like 5 minutes. You lose a lot of stuff if you get killed.
We get a lot of experience if we kill one?
Mm-hmm. That's four of them there.
No, was you just expecting one?
Well, I was expecting two. Two in manhunt, one was rogue.
I got panicky in that fight because I really didn't know what I was doing.
You need to practice moving while you're shooting. You get in a PvP and stand still and aim, they'll drop you quick.
Oh yeah.
Once we get up so close, I just hip fire. Unless I can get an angle on somebody that's not facing me, then I'll shoulder.
Yeah, that's always been my problems all along. I try to aim when most people who are successful just hip fire. I just get so used to aiming. What does it mean when I got that little symbol that looks like a cache under my dark zone level?
They include it, like that builds up and you get a dark zone cache and there's one other I can't remember.
Oh, that's my level meter.
This area is contaminated. Leaving contaminated area.
Like, if we run up on them guys, couldn't we concentrate our fire on one guy? We're gonna die, but wouldn't we get experience for killing that one guy? Get something for it?
Yeah, but you go rogue, you're gonna lose everything.
You go rogue for killing a manhunt, dude?
Well, if he was manhunt, but I mean, like, you can't coordinate on in-game chat They hear everything you say. That's why I was trying to be quiet. Because as soon as they could hear us talking, they knew we were close.
Oh.
Now leaving the contaminated area.
Behind you. Gary, too.
One thing I try to ingrain in the other guys I farm with, whenever there's another player around, do not stand still.
Leaving contaminated area.
Do circles or anything, but don't stand still. That's like a big sign that says shoot me first. That guy was following us.
Yeah, he was. I slowed down and stopped so he'd get up between us. But then when he saw me do that, he banked left.
Ran out of vodka.
He had a quick restock. Need health kits. Also gotta remember to use your skills too. Just remember, like, when we're about to go in a...
Say it again, you got cut off. When we're about to go into...
When we're about to go into combat, remember to hit your pulse because it gives us a damage boost.
Don't ask me where I got it.
They got pulse critical hit mods there. 2% pulse critical hit damage.
You might regret not.
I already went through all that stuff we had to last night. I don't know what I got.
They ain't the only ones out there.
Thursday night or whenever.
You ever hear of a little thing called National Security Presidential Directive 51?
This is the shit you need.
No, I'm good.
You wouldn't have. Not the sort of thing they put on the front.
Do you have performance mods in?
No.
I need to go through all that stuff. I modded everything I had. I don't remember what I did.
Your performance mod boosts your skills.
Oh, yeah.
You want them to coincide with whatever skill you're using. Like, if you got Seeker Mind damage, but you're using Pulse, it's doing you no good.
Oh, yeah, I knew that. Yeah. I can't remember what I did, but I didn't...
use Pulse, they had 2% damage on the Pulse.
A new agent is joining your team.
This one down.
All four of them just ran up dead behind us.
New York, New York, you are listening to Rick Velassi, and wouldn't you know it, the Tri-State area's favorite pirate radio podcast. Probably its only podcast.
I was down before I knew they were there.
Now, we've talked about the JTF, the Joint Task Force that's made up of city cops and first responders. They've made a pretty big difference in a lot of neighborhoods since this whole
Gary too.
Mess got started. But... just like food, water, sanitary, and clean underwear, the JTF are handy resources.
Well, I can't find my way out.
And you know what they say? Nature abhors a vacuum. And my sources tell me somebody's trying to step into that.
Find the way out closer to him. I guess not.
Server transferred, I think, so my stuff's probably gone.
Two
pack fools.
Now leaving the contaminated area.
Throw frag.
Handy.
He's got a dark zoom key back here. Thank you.
Put the key zone up here.
The what zone?
The quarantine zone. I just say the key zone.
Oh, okay. You need to run some instances again. I always enjoyed those. Looks like you'd like to do all of your daily stuff.
About the only thing I really want to do is PvP.
Stupid me, I ran right into gas. I don't think I can see it that good because I cut down all my particles and fog, so. I couldn't see the gas too well.
Warning. Now entering a contaminated area. I thought I could stand on the rail and jump up on that building. I can't. What does BVF stand for?
He doesn't have a mic.
Can't chat in this game? Text?
Yeah, as long as you got your group filter on.
Cargo pickup underway.
These guys are all dead. Cargo secured. Seconds till extraction complete.
Man, you cut off all them particles and everything else. Everything starts to look so much clearer.
15 seconds.
Did you turn off?
Let's turn off all the particles and reflections and all that crap. You get frame rate and everything's clear.
A lot of names on here that I've fought before.
Now remember when we first started playing this, them guys run us down. You said, Kenny, we'll never see them people again.
Hey, get your ass over here.
Gary 2. Gary 3. Gary 2.
Hey, you want to see this stuff or not?
Throw frag. We'll work in here.
Just got another for Moss. Ooh. Shit. Horrible talents. First one I've seen with 24% enemy armor damage, eh?
Sounds like it'd be pretty good. Microwave, like some C rations, coffee machine, some VCR tapes. All this technology and there's VCR tapes. Well, maybe they're books. They're all books. One of them's called The Great War. Discovering New York.
All right, we'll
Bay strategy. Okay, I'm following you. Yeah, I got about another 20, 25 minutes. Gary, too. Oh, you're already outside.
You know you need this.
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted.
They're waiting for BBS.
Caution. Entering dark zone.
Could call him BV Fio. What it kind of looks like.
I think it would be alright. Looks like all the PVP is going on down south.
Alright, I'm following you. Hey, you got a gas mask.
You're wearing a mask too.
Is it a gas
Everybody
mask?
Everybody wears a mask in a dark zone.
Oh, okay, I forgot.
That one guy just took out three players in a row. I have to kind of question that.
Be good at this game.
What?
I used to be good at this game. I don't know what happened. I don't think I got worse. I think they made it more complicated.
Relationship with this game.
I still can't believe you don't like Planet Side 2 as much as you like squads and stuff.
Alright, give us a pulse.
Gary 2. Fire. I didn't mean to jump over.
Check to see what cash is on the other side. The cache is up on the right there, BVF. I want to get that. I'm going to check this other side now. It's up on both sides. Doing server transfer. Hang tight. Pit's probably going to respawn. Hello, Danny. Yeah.
Throw flash. Damn, I must be out of flash. I hate it. Gary, too.
Hunter's faith crap. Ooh, Kenny, lightweight and full good. Hopefully the talents are nice.
All right.
We're gonna want to get that puppy out.
Warning, you are now entering a contaminated area. Leaving contaminated area.
Click through all of them. That's why they're not firing. I'm running out of my light grenades.
Very good.
A what is very good? Say it again.
Lightweight M4 is very good. And a okay. FAMAS.
I'm just talking really low. Oh, hell. I thought he was the other guy.
Gonna attack.
Who are you talking to?
Oh, the player over there.
Damn spider crawling down my back. They're all over the place.
We got plenty of targets. Ese mouse, ese calle. Ah, me parece.
Pull back.
Killmaster. Ahora no me conoce.
On me.
Sí, soy yo, Killmaster. ¿Qué se me? ¿Está bien?
Gas.
Crawling on my back off of it. I think I squished him, mushing up against the seat.
You good?
Yeah, I'm good. I done got bit so many times, I'm just used to it now. Always hoping it's not a brown recluse.
And listen to me, when you're at an extraction and another team shows up, may start throwing shit down, and unless you want to fight, you know, you're fine. But if you don't want to fight, just leave.
What did he throw down? I thought the turret would automatically start firing on us.
No, it would when they opened up on us. A lot of them, like, they'll wait till you're actually extracting.
Alert. An agent is leaving the team.
Throwing down flame turrets or grenades and shit.
Throw frag. Throw tear gas. Throw shocker. Throw electronics. Throw fire.
Beginning item extraction.
Probably gonna be about it for me. I gotta get up and go to work in the morning.
Alright, we'll run through here to the checkpoint.
Alright.
that spot.
Throw shocker. Damn it, it bounced off of the thing. You know, you see me picking nothing up? Okay, I'm leaving.
Anybody got a key?
I do. What's an enhanced ACRE and a Rhino?
Your lightweight M4 would be better.
Alright, alright. I ain't got time to get it anyway. Gary 2. Gary 2. Where are you at?
Just remind me next time when you get on, we'll take a look at that lightweight M4 and see what we need to do with the talents on it.
Hold on, you ain't got away from you. I don't know where you at.
Alert. Incoming supply drops detected.
Alright, I found it.
Attention. Hazard levels normal.
What are you waiting for?
There's a supply drop right around the corner.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to go. I'd like to, but I gotta go.
Alright.
I'm just opening all this stuff up.
Bathroom, so I'll talk to you later.
Alright. Well, have a good night.
Alright, bye. I'll be right back.
Good night, BBF. Thanks for the run. Gotta get my ammo. I'll log in next time and run off on the way of my...